The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT North American Championship.
We're about to see an air show.
One of the best aerialists in WWE history.
Well, up to this point, Ricochet has seen plenty of success here in WWE.
Won titles with his unbelievable agility.
It's like Ricochet found the options menu for life and turned off the gravity option.
Yeah, no camera tricks, no hidden wires. Ricochet, he's the real deal.
Get on your feet. Here comes greatness in the making.
A bold claim for a duo still making their mark.
Carmelo Hayes, Trick Williams, the two men who are brash and outspoken. They believe the universe should revolve around them.
Cole, I'm not so sure they're wrong. Have you seen what these two dudes can do?
Got to admit, they're an effective tandem.
Two gifted athletes with complementary physical abilities.
Williams brings the power and Hayes brings the speed.
It makes for an impactful 1-2 punch.
Trick Williams and Carmelo Hayes, both men who certainly get a reaction from the crowd.
That's called the it factor, Saxton, and these two have it for days.
Introducing the challenger from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet! And his opponent, from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 210 pounds, he is the NXT North American Champion, Carmelo Hayes!
The NXT North American title hanging in the balance here.
When you land in NXT, few things seem as important as an opportunity for the North American title. Few have held it, but many have battled over it. I expect this match to be nothing short of spectacular.
I've been waiting all night for this one.
Oh, missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Just that, oh, elbow to the face.
Well, one man used to call this the most electrifying move in all
of sports entertainment. People's moonsault.
I like it.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
Shot after shot. Wolf's ruthless striking.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Big boot!
Carmelo Hayes is feeling himself and allowing the WWE Universe to feel him as well.
Firm control.
Boom! Yeah.
Boot!
Nice.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
The champion with his shoulder up before two.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Carmelo Hayes has a lot going for him tonight, Corey, but what does he have going against him?
Overconfidence. Carmelo deservedly believes his own hype, but we know that can backfire too. Melo needs to keep his head in the game.
Crucifix head scissors.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
Oh my gosh!
Kicks out the knee. Watch this. This is breathtaking.
The pace is quickened thanks to Ricochet.
And there's that overconfidence of Carmelo Hayes, which has backfired as he takes offense.
And he goes into the ring.
Oh, just got cut off by a super kick.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
Get to the knee.
Nicely done. Locked into a German suplex. Wow.
An unyielding showing of authority. No two ways about it. The challenger eating up some damage.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. He reverses it. Face first off the knee. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
What are we about to see here? Setting up their opponent.
Springboard leg drop.
Champ looking to end this.
And the champ adds to their legacy.
Here is your winner, and still NXT North American champion, Carmelo.
With a big win under his belt.
This match is why his name is mentioned when superstars get asked about dream matches.
Just an unbelievable performance he had tonight, Corey.